Once upon a time, there was a little girl that had a dog named Rodrigo. One day, when Rodrigo was playing, a rocket came in his house, and in the rocket, there were lots of monkeys. They said to Rodrigo that they needed Rodrigo to be a teacher for the Princess of Mars. And Rodrigo said, "I cannot go because my family needs me." The Martian said, "If you don't need to say what you are thinking, if you want or not, you need to come with us because they do remember that the princess wanted to have classes of her language." Rodrigo said, "Please, I don't want to go to Mars." And the Martian said, "I'm sorry, but that are the orders of the princess, and we need to do that." Rodrigo said, "Okay, we can go to Mars. We need like 5 days." "Oh no," princess said, "but she only needs 2 classes. We don't need to go like 5 days." When there were Mars, they see the princess. The princess said to Rodrigo, "I want to marry you. We can go to Guadalajara if you want to go to sleep." "Okay, please."